Angel of the Battlefield, Claire Bunn. Claire Bunn was the founder of the American Red Cross. Claire Bunn started her fantastic career as an intelligent teacher and a loving, caring nurse. She helped other injured men that were in the Civil War. Claire Bunn traveled from Washington, D.C. to the Civil War to help people, give them food, supplies, water, help, just to make them better. Claire Bunn is a wonderful woman. Amazing Claire Bunn. Claire Bunn was born in 1821. Claire Bunn was 91 when she died in 1912. Claire Bunn is the youngest out of 5 children. I think her house is beautiful. Claire Bunn nursed her brother David when he fell from the barn roof. That's how Claire Bunn wanted to be a nurse. She was 18 years old. Claire Bunn's parents' names were Stephen Bunn and Sarah Bunn. Claire's brothers and sisters helped Claire learn. She was a baby in the family. They helped her with math, reading, and also writing, too. Did you know when Claire Bunn turned 13, she started a babysitting children, but she did not get a lot of money because most families were poor. So she asked her dad for money. Then she worked as a teacher and a nurse and got money. And she helped the people in the Civil War. Claire Bunn didn't just help her side for the Civil War. She helped everyone on both sides. Some of them were different colors. And guess what? Some of the men were from her pool. My students. You should vote for Claire Bunn because if she was not alive, more people would have died in the Civil War. She helped plenty of kids in her teaching skills and also helped people by nursing too. Claire Bunn is a respectful and caring woman that had compassion for all people. So please vote for her.